All right, John Seed. The spawn of all evil. Oh crap, there's a bunch of vehicles here. Okay. Decorate so fast. I don't want to do this. Ouch. That wasn't very nice, bastard.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed, so it may be resolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch! Ah! Oh.
Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye? Oh, fuck
that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself.
Free.
You, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
Can't we say no? Save him.
Get John Hughes ready. Move.
Okay. That was frickin' disturbing as all hell. Get in the truck.
Don't get in the way. Come on, we gotta get out.
Go. Bitch, please. Oh, sorry, that's friendly. Please, they're so. Do not shoot civilians. There was a civilian there. What the frick?
Behind us! Light him up! Try shooting the tires out!
Target acquired! Going in for the kill!
More coming in! I can't shake him! Look out! Wide!
How'd he go? Come on, plane. Come on, plane.
I'm
out of
here!
Dude's like, I'm out. We gotta fly. Wait, what?
Don't get in the way! Take to the skies, deputy!
Partner, it's Nick. I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
Alright, let's go. We gotta destroy John's plane. Crap. I don't want to deal with this. I really don't. I'm not gonna lie. Question is, how hard is this guy to kill? I wish I could do this in like third person. If we'd actually be probably.
Father gave you a chance for salvation and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought. Pathetic. Are you gonna run again?
I'm actually stuck in a... What the frickin' hell? Wait, did we get killed? We did. What the hell? Wait, can we have a co-person fly?
You need. Just say the word. Let's get this son of a bitch
for salvation. Threw it away.
You already forgotten what I told you?
Look,
fuck you! You're a goddamn demon, and we're gonna send you straight back to hell. You hear me? You're a dead man.
Wait, did he jump out of his plane? This is so difficult. Because the crossers don't line up. Come on. We are hitting him, okay. Oh my god. Yes.
Prepare my bunker.
Can I just jump out? I'm kind of just waiting for him to land. Oops. Nice landing.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
For good measure.
Kid, just a heads up.
I didn't honestly know that you could hire help there. It just told me that I could, and so I was like, I'm gonna take advantage of this. All right. Bunker.